guys. We're over here at Little Morongo. We're going to film a 20 Tuesday on Golden Century. Let's turn it around. Look at our progressives. What? This time, you know, I always start on my 50 cents, 1 cent denomination. Let's try nickels for our first 20. Trying to get three flags or six of the fireballs. Double up. Oh, maybe we need more than that trigger. Thank you. Let's keep it going. Definitely take three flags. $125 ball, you guys. All right, let's put our next 20 in. All right, we kept our leftover from the other one and put a 20 in. So three flags or six fireballs. That went fast. All right, let's put our final 20 in. All right, we'll do one spin at the 250. For a 50 cent bet. Come on, baby, more than that trigger. Look at that, guys. We have 50 bucks. Come on, baby, keep us in it. One more. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Thank you. That is not me hitting the button that hard, you guys. One more, one more, one more, one more. Money back, $6 profit. We'll do a few more. Second row, middle. Come on, babe. There we go. How about fourth row, middle? All right, here we go. Come on. Keep us in it. One more, one more, one more. See that $50 ball go by right there, guys? Take it to 70 and we'll leave with our $10 profit. Off another bonus. Last spin. All right, guys, that was 20 Tuesday on Golden Century. Thanks for watching. Guys, we scooched down from our 20 Tuesday on Golden. We put 200 into Peace and Long Life. We did 250, we did $5, and we decided to do a 25. And our first $25 spin, we got the bonus. So I'm praying for that hold and spin or tons of multipliers. All right, baby, here we go. Let's make it happen. Let's line it up. Come on, baby. Let this be epic. It's a $10 hit. Oh, please, three more, three more, three more. Please, please. Okay, that's something. 400. 60. We'll do a backup spin. And last one at 25. That could have been so epic, you guys, if we had got the home spin feature. Come on, Bibbis, let's do it. Listening up a little bit. Five of a kind.